A man is in critical condition after a late-night shooting in Sharonville. Officers responded to Reading Road near the intersection with Sharon about 10:30 last night. They found a 21-year-old with several gunshot wounds and taken to UC Medical Center. Police are now looking for two armed men.